He's standing in front of the net with about 8 inches of his shaft in his hand.